Reactions from across the country have been pouring in tonight from local and national lawmakers. Sammy Salina is breaking it all down for us.
Morgan, Chris, leaders from all parties are reacting tonight. Responses from the Republican Party are coming in. House Majority Whip Minnesota's Tom Emmer says President Trump is a proven warrior who has overcome adversity time and time again. He will rise above this horrifying situation stronger than ever. Potential Republican VP picks have also been speaking out, including Marco Rubio, Ohio Senator J.D. Vance, and North Dakota Governor Doug Burgum. Rubio says praying for President Trump and all those attending the rally in Pennsylvania today. Vance tweeting, Trump campaign saying the president is okay. Thank God, hope everyone is safe. Burgum saying, we all know President Trump is stronger than his enemies. Today, he showed it. Donald Trump Jr. posted about his father. He'll never stop fighting to save America. Then on the other side of the aisle, Democrats are also condemning the shooting. Former President Barack Obama says there is absolutely no place for political violence in our democracy. Although we don't yet know exactly what happened, we should all be relieved that former President Trump wasn't seriously hurt. Governor Walz agreed with him, tweeting, violence has no place in American politics, praying for the safety of former President Trump and everyone in his rally in Pennsylvania. So many more reacting tonight. Of course, we will have to wait and see how this will impact our country's future. Chris, Morgan.